During Christelle's time, women outnumbered men. As a matter of fact, fewer men were born every year. Christelle's mother once had a vision in a dream. Her daughter would have been the elected one, the one who would have found the legendary blue crystal. The blue crystal had many magical powers. It could give life to new men. This way, it could save humankind. Only the crystal's owner was able to control its power and energy.